Back to another Twitch slash YouTube stream, Halo 4, Flag and Bomb. Let's get this going. Just waiting for people to join. We will do another WWE match today, obviously. And later, we might do some more Halo stuff. Watching Girlfriends on Netflix. Why? Because I can't. Hopefully it doesn't take that long to find people. And we got him. Halo 4, Flag and Bomb. 4-on-4, obviously. Capture the flag. Oh, we're playing on Solus. It's a good map to play on.
Capture the flag.
Routine. All those spawn logos look exactly the same. I know they all have their own freaking perks. Especially in the head, like perks on the loadout. Halo 4, and we got it in Halo 5 too. Got that bio sniper right in the head. Fuel rod gun? Yep. Fuel rod cannon, I should say. Halo 4, the first Halo game to have kill cams. They're trying to be like Call of Duty. It's like, let's add a kill cam. Yeah, that'll make us better than Call of Duty. Hey guys! Okay. Tried to throw a grenade, I unloaded a full clip, and he didn't die. That's great. He's dead. Did he get an assist? Of course we got an assist. Where's the fuel rod cannon? Oh, he picked it up. Capture. Oh, somebody has our flag. And we killed him. No, we didn't. Thought we did. And of course I died. I didn't even know where I got shot from. No wonder why I wasn't looking, because he was behind me.
Escort your carrier. Kill their carrier. Enemy flank down.
Somebody uses a jetpack.
Flag reset.
Whoa. All right. So him punching me with the flag can kill me first try, but when I try to punch him. Alright. It's the Halo logic for you. What's up here? What is this?
Enemy team scored.
Give me that. Assassinated. Protected flag? Thanks. I'm not getting it over there. I can tell you that much. Told you. I don't know why I went for the guy that wasn't shooting me. That was stupid, but it's whatever. We're gonna lose anyway.
Flag reset.
The flag unprotected again? Okay, actually protected at this time. I was about to say, the flag was unprotected 2 times in a row, that'd be stupid. He stuck me with a grenade, didn't he? I didn't even see that. There you go, he's dead. Somebody get the flag. Go, 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 go. Where's he at? Oh, turn around. Oh, no. Did I grab it? Oh, somebody grabbed it? Oh, cool, go. We scored? There we go. I didn't see that coming. Dang. Chopping down people with that sword, huh? Like Urza and Fairy Tail. Pentagram, solo! He's dead. I had to die for it, but hey, killed him, right? Yeah, that's it. Change the layout. Ah, I should have changed it quicker than that. Where are they? There he is. Hey, boy.
Game tied. Flag reset. Enemy flag taken. Your flag taken. Protect your flag.
All right, so we got 2-2. Oh, they got the flag. Kill him. See if we're getting this. In this out, we'll win, shall we?
Flag reset.
Where did he jetpack off to? He's jetpacking above me. I just didn't see it. Wait, where's the, killed? And he killed me, of course. Look at that. I don't even notice when people be sticking me with grenades. I notice that they're throwing them, I just don't notice when they stick to me. If I took a second to notice, maybe I'd die more often, but hey. Where'd he go? This is a 12-minute game so far. Oh, who sniped me? Whoever sniped me knows I'm at low health right now. Almost. Oh, good shot. Oh no, there it is. Where was I get shot from? This side, of course. And then the back. Makes sense. Yeah, that shield could help me, but it at least covers me if I'm getting shot from the front. If I get shot from the back, the shield don't do nothing. Where'd he go? He came down here to fight me. Bad decision. Oh, come on now. One shot away from killing him, basically. Oh, they got four. They need to get four, huh? Yep. Fuel rod cannon. Like I didn't see that one coming.
Your flag taken. Protect your flag.
My fault for just stopping moving now. My mic turned off, as it tends to do when I'm not talking anyway. I guess if it doesn't hear people talking back to me. And I guess that's why it turns off. If I'm just... Technically we are.
Kill their carrier. Protect your flag.
Let's go capture this flag.
Flag reset.
Dang, this game's about to go a full 15 minutes on me. Well, it already has, but, you know. Are we ending in a tie? Can we do that?
Your flag taken.
Yeah, we could do that. Oh, people just got killed, and I got caught. I knew I was gonna get caught. Somebody pick up the flag.
Escort your carrier.
Go, man, go. Let's win this game. Come on.
Protect your flag. Flag down. Carrying flag. Flag captured. Gain the lead. Flag reset.
We have to capture it one more time. We need 5. Wow. Didn't see that one coming. Did I get stuck again? Of course I did. Why wouldn't I? I always do. No, stop
working.
I grabbed it. Got stuck there. I did it though.
30 seconds to win.
Don't. Got stuck again, didn't I? We're gonna win this game. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
We won.
17 minutes that game went. Capture the flag games must have a 20-minute time limit, huh? I think I do. Oh no. Because there's no way that game went 17 minutes. Like, it went, the video was 17 minutes long, yes. Probably because I started it before the game started. So, yeah, let me, 18 minutes now. Alright. Well, we'll do some more Halo gameplay in a sec, probably.